current ASC Championship rider and with TKKR Racing Team, and I'm an ex Moto2 rider. My feeling about this suspension for this bike, for me, because I tried the standard suspension. The ASC suspension is a big different, the bike more stable, and for me not so bad because with this circuit, a technical circuit, and the suspension make the bike stable, and I'm very like it.